Some will live it too fast, some will take it too slow. There are those who guess, there are others who know. When the sun comes up, somewhere else it goes down. Been lost, you can never be found.
Again in the middle of now. It's the story of a country and its people, and a strange way to find them both as they are. Why not take a calendar and unplug it? Take a desk and trade it for wings. Take walls and trade them for sky. Even in a computer age, there are adventures that computers don't know anything about. An America worth finding again, touching again, with its clouds and wind and fields of grass. All a person needs to do this is to be just a little crazy. And then he needs something like the Great American Flying Circus. If you trust what you can't see to hold your plane up and guide you through an antique summer, you're just crazy enough to go barnstorming. Here's one who believed a desk could change into a biplane if you wanted it enough. One who barnstormed West Virginia in the 30s and hasn't quit flying since. A California dentist, somehow not satisfied with the security of his trade. One Nevada geology professor, English teacher, stunt pilot. A San Diego airline captain on holiday from another time. A Canadian pilot turned ticket seller just for the chance to join the Great American. A parachute jumper, age 19, seeing the Midwest for the first time. None of them knew just what was going to happen that summer, but they weren't worried that they'd die from boredom. It all began in the little town of Cook, Nebraska.
We have the total freedom to go anywhere and do anything that we want, and we will be looked after by these strange little coincidences that will just happen to come along, people who will know how to fix a leaking gas tank and can do it right now, and that person will just happen to be there when you need them. And constantly, these little things that you can call chance once, twice, but not when you can come to depend on it as a regular happening, constantly. Then there is nothing by chance anymore, and you start to realize that you can go and live your life exactly the way you want to live it, and never worry, never worry at all. This is real, total security, when you can depend on life to look after you.